Okay, so now is how to set up a newsletter. Okay, now to set up a newsletter, all you need to do is under your Broadfast Pro autoresponder is go down to newsletter. And now click here to create a newsletter. Now, as you can see, this is pretty much like using a WordPress, setting up a WordPress page or WordPress post. Okay, so basically all you need to do is pick the subject. So in this case, because this website is about RC helicopters, and I would be telling someone about a brand new model that just come out, and I want to tell to my list, my group on RC, for RC helicopter setup about this model. So I'm just gonna pick the subject here as a new RC helicopter, and I'm just gonna copy this for this example, post it down here on the email. Okay, and I can add their name, okay, name of my subscriber by copying this code. We did a different code on the previous video. We used the first name, okay, but this one we're just going to use name. Okay, and this could be hello Jose, here I'd like to tell you about a new RC helicopter, whatever. Okay, so if you're doing digital products or, you know, something else different, then you'll be talking about that subject. So the next step, you can see down here, we can add images just by choosing files and get the files from your computer. Now I recommend you not to use that too much, because usually once you put big files on email, in most cases the email gets flagged as spam and people don't really see it. Okay, even if they are, you know, it's just because the spiders cannot read what is on that big file. So it's better off use a link, do a blog post, and then get people to come to the website to check the blog post, and you benefit from the traffic also. So, you know, always to keep the email short and get people, get traffic to your website. That's the, really the main purpose of email marketing. Don't try and sell to people through your list, you know, just by sending links for people to go and buy stuff, because you're going to lose a lot of subscribers if you do stuff like that. Remember, your list is more for you to, you know, keep your subscribers updated to what you're up to. Now, the next step, you're going to choose the list. So we talked about the mailing lists on previous video. And, you know, as you can see, I got a few groups here. But in this case, because I'm going to talk about a newer RC helicopter, okay? So I'm going to use RC helicopter setup. I'm only going to email to people that are interested in helicopters. And the final step is you either create and save or create and send. So if I click here now, create and send, you're just going to go ahead and start sending the newsletter out. So I'm just going to create and save. Okay. Now, as you can see, now all I can do is if I want to view the reports, you know, the number of emails sent, the number of emails read, and then you can, you know, backtrack it. You can see the activity that's happened in your email marketing campaigns. Okay. So this is a video for how to set up your newsletter. So I'm just going to go back to newsletter. And because I don't want this to go out, just going to click send or edit. And now here I can either send it, save and send, or simple delete. So in this case, I'm going to delete it. Click OK and I delete it. So here it is. This is all what is about setting up your, how to set up your newsletter. In the next video, we will be go over how to set up opt-in forms and add them to your website. I'm Zenuts, thanks for watching, please comment, rate and subscribe. Bye bye for now.